Welcome back to Shooting on the Circle M Ranch. We're in Kansas, Wichita today with the Rainier Gun Shooting Range, and we're going to shoot the Glock Macro, Glock 17 in it. We're going to try shooting at 25 and a half yards and seeing how accurate it is. We don't have the fancy shooting stand that I have at the ranch, but maybe this will do. Guess it'll have to. That's not too bad. Looks like we got three kind of low. Let's try a series of four more. Now this is a little bit more fancy than what we have on the Circle M. We ain't got to do much walking. Just push a button and it just travels away. Back out there, folks. Let's see what she does this time. Not the best in the world, but could be worse. Let's try it again. We're going to shoot for 8, 9, 7 right in here between the 8, 9, 7. That's what we're going to be aiming at this time. Thank you. Not too terrible bad. Not for a Glock 17 in a micro conversion kit. It's not the best grouping, but it's not bad. It's not an assault rifle, but it would get the job done. Hope y'all enjoyed today's video. If you do, please give me a like and subscribe. See you next time.